Yo, what's good to YouTube? It's your boy Verocities. In today's gameplay, I have a double nuke with the RPK on shipment. This is the class setup I was using. FSS OLE laser for the in-house sight speed, aiming stability, and sprint to fire speed. With the Chrono Mini Dot Optic. Pro Light TL3 stock for practically all movement perks. For the rear grip, we have the True Tac grip with sprint to fire speed, aim down sight speed. And the ammunition will be the high velocity for the bullet velocity. This gun is amazing on shipment, and an ADS is really quick. You don't really need to tune anything, in my opinion, on it. But if you want to go ahead, please be sure to let me know in the comment section below of what you thought of the setup and what you thought of the video. And as always, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.
Securing objective.
What?
Taking effective fire! Taking
Wait, did I get it? I didn't get it.
I don't even know if I got it or not, man.
Have you dropped a nuke in Warzone 2 yet? Nah, Bowser, I can't play Warzone 2 because my PC can't run. I'll drop like 30 frames, 20 frames when I play. Even when I'm not streaming either. My PC can't run. I'd love to do it, but yeah, I don't have the PC to do it.
Mission accomplished.